Hello friends, I am Mohammad Uzair Khan from Origami Master. Today I am going to teach you how to make a paper balloon. But before that, don't forget to subscribe and like my channel so you don't miss out my any new videos. Now, for the paper balloon, first you need a A4 sheet like this, and then first you have to fold this into a triangle like this, and it should be in the corner nicely like this, and now you have to fold this page behind, and it should be coming straight the place where you have cut it the triangle way. I'll show you. Like this, and if you want, now you can cut this paper from this line with a scissors, or if you want, you can crease it nicely and cut it below like this, tear it, and now we don't need this paper, so we'll keep it aside. And now with this paper, we are going to make a rectangle. Add this paper like this, and now fold it back like in a square, and now this is the hardest part. Now you need to open this, and you see that, you see this line from before, this is something like it helps you to do. And now when you open this, you see this is a pocket. Put your finger in this, that, and press it like this. Squash, fold, and it becomes like this. And now, and same at the other side. And fold it back over here. And now at final, it will be something looking like this. And now you take this one of them and fold it straight over here like this, and same on the another side, and same on, fold it apart, and on the another side. And if you want some, you can even, to make a balloon stand, you can take this edge. Now there are only two places. You can take one of them and fold it over here like this. It was like this, you can fold, and same on the other side. Like this you fold it, and same, do it upside down and fold it. And now your paper balloon is ready. When you fold it at one of the place, you see a hole, this like this, you blow it in it. See, it's like this. And now you can play with your brother like this.